राजकुमार अवरे अप्पाजी शिवाजी अवरे वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स वेरी वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स द सेम वाज विद अपू शिवन्ना एंड राघव वी आर मोर लाइक फैमिली वंडरफुल बॉय आई डिड दिस पिक्चर पावर विद हिम आई रिमेंबर आई वाज नॉट वेल वन डे ही कैंसल्ड शूटिंग He was sitting with me for almost more than 6 hours with me. I can never forget this boy, such a kind boy, wonderful boy. I think he's an ambassador of affection. That's what I would say. God has been very unkind, taking this young boy away. He had so much ahead of him. I don't know, if I can't bear it, how the family is going to bear it? It's very unbearable. Appu is living with all of us. His love is all of us. Such a lovable boy. Such a lovable boy. If I give condolences, it's like giving condolences to my own family. There you are, Appu. Wherever you are, rest in peace, Appu. We love you. We all miss you. You are the one and only, Appu. Thank you.
So God bless. Recently?
Yes. 1 month back, I was shooting here for Drishyam 2. Whenever I was in Bangalore, he came and met me. He said, Anna, I will come. I will come and meet you. And he'll always say, Anna, you have to, I'll send food for you. We were both of food lovers. And every time he came, he was so affectionate. I was shooting for College Kumar in Tamil, he came there. I was shooting for Drishyam, he came there. Whenever I was in Bangalore, he always came to see me. That's what I'm saying. He's an ambassador for affection. Such a lovable boy. People of Karnataka, I'm sure you're going to miss him. Like we all miss him. He was not only friendly here, he was friendly all over. Not only the film fraternity of Karnataka, the film fraternity of Tamil and the film fraternity, the whole Indian film fraternity will miss him. God bless you. God bless you. God bless your soul, Puneet.